Are you getting a low FPS in your games? Because in today's video we will talk about the hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. If you turn on this feature in your PC, you might see the improvement in your FPS. Before we get into how you can enable or disable the hardware accelerated GPU scheduling, let's know what is hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. It's a Windows built-in feature available after the 10th May 2020 Windows Update 2004. It allows your GPU to work more when it's come to rendering graphics, so the CPU can have less stress. There are three easy ways. By following them, you can turn on or off your hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. First method. Go to your Windows setting. Click on system, then click on display, scroll down, click on graphics settings. Here you can see, you can turn off or on the hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. Second method, go to your Windows search bar, type registry editor. Click on registry editor app, click on H key local machine, then click on system, look for control set 001, then again control, look for graphics drivers, now click on HWSCH mode. Your value data should be 2 and base should be hexadecimal, so you can enable the hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. Now click OK. Now your hardware accelerated GPU scheduling is on. Bonus tip, in your Windows search bar type graphics setting. Click on graphics setting app. This is the easiest way. By following them, you can enable or disable hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. It's a very subjective thing because everybody has a different PC configuration. I have a Ryzen 5 5600X and RTX 3060 GPU. I benchmark two games, God of War and Cyberpunk, because I have only these two latest games to benchmark. And I didn't see a big difference in FPS. Have a look at the benchmarking. So for me it's not useful. But if you have a different game and hardware combination, you can try this feature. Then share your experience in the comment section. Not all GPU support hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. There are different explanations for the NVIDIA and AMD GPU. For the NVIDIA GPU, your driver should be 450 driver or later, and the GPU should be Pascal or later, while your AMD GPU should be AMD RX 5000 series or later to support the hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. I hope you guys like this video and learn something new about hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, share and comment. If you guys want to read an article related to this topic or want new information on this topic, I have provided the link in the description of an article. See you next time.